Mrs. Ostrovsky.
Mrs. Ostrovsky came in second in her school's Halloween contest.
I was roadkill.
Philanthropy.
Philanthropy. May I have a definition?
The delusion that one has become an ox.
Oh, excuse me, girl with the long hair right there. Can you not sit in that seat? I saved a chair for my dad in the sixth row on the aisle. And it may take him a while, but when he gets here, that's his chair. Cause my mother's in an ashram in India. I saved a chair for her too, but that's merely symbolic, as daily she washes herself in the Ganges.
That is correct.